I stated that what I said about Monet because y'all haven't heard me say a word to Monet and about their opinion because that's what type of show it is. But what you have to understand with that big platform comes a big responsibility. And though it may be kiki and funny to some, see, I'm fine. They can read me to the floor, honey. That ain't gonna stop my dollar at all. If you see who I am, I'm gonna always eat. Because I make room at the table for myself. I don't look for nobody to move somebody aside to make room for them. I've already had that seat. That's my seat. You can't take my seat. This experience is an amazing experience, but yet and still you have to put blame where blame is supposed to be. Y'all say that's their job, but in the same breath, you also say, don't spread hate. Bitch, you gotta pick a side. Because hate is hate, regardless if it's coming out the people's mouth you don't like or the people's mouth that you like. Hate is hate. Disrespect is disrespect. At the end of the day, you know, the show that we were on, it was orchestrated to do just what it did. And in the end of the day, there's a lot of people that lose their livelihood because of the way the show depicted them. And that's the truth. Everybody's not strong enough to survive the... You gotta understand, you survive the orchestration of a reality show. Now you have to also survive the brutalness of the fans tearing you down, you know, taking sides, whatever. When people don't like you, they just don't like you. They will make whatever narrative they feel is valid to justify why they don't like you. But if they love you, bitch, they'll look past your flaws like nothing. And the problem that I had with Monet, and this is being 100, your New York people that you rock with, you don't read them like you read Rosé. You don't read them like you read Tamisha. See, my thing is, if you're going to be fair about it across the board. I have no problem with that. But if you're going to pick and choose who you want to hate on the most, that's disrespectful. That's disrespectful. And the thing about me is, as an elder in this industry, not in this reality show, but in this industry, you have to do stuff in decency and in order. You cannot make an excuse that that is their show. Wendy Williams got that type of talk show, but everybody don't like that. The people that like Wendy Williams will support that, but other people will check Wendy for that same situation due to the fact, using Wendy as an example, you sit on your show and you tear down people, you in everybody's business, but when your life falls apart, you can't handle it. You have to step back and regroup and then come back, and bitch, it ain't made no difference. You still the same miserable person.